领在咱未来乡个要求也很厉害的，在马农人，你都跟着你养了吗？养个山林也了，跟着你养山林的是多，在咱们未来乡个养个多了。kita akan menang dengan pilihan raya nanti. Tapi ya, insyaAllah kita akan menang. Dan kita tak tahu siapa yang nak bersaing dengan kita. Dengan kita macam-macam, walau siapapun yang akan bertanding, kita percaya kita dapat.
金马伦批78国戏不炫，1月26号即将开打。行动党马诺加兰将再次代表西蒙出征。在509大选当中，原任国大党金马伦国会议员的谢华拉治以597张多数票成功当选。不过，马诺加兰较后入禀法庭，控诉谢华拉治贿选，要求宣判大选成绩无效，从而引发大选之后的第五场补选。
Whoever their candidate is, we do not know. But whoever it is, I will advise them not to do money politics, not to engage in bribery, not to give out gifts.Asking voters who are vulnerable, particularly the Asli community, not to put them in a very difficult position, because the Asli community, similar to the Indians and Malays, once they receive money, they are obliged to vote for you.
前四次补选，除了波德申补选投票率较高，其余的都不甚理想。马诺加兰也有所担忧。
That is going to affect us also, because the election is going to be held 1 week before Chinese New Year. So young people working in Singapore, Ipoh, Penang, whether they will come back, we have decided to reach out to them, to ask them to come back earlier, to exercise their right to vote, you know, and appeal to their employers to give them leave to come back, especially from Singapore, because we need young people, whoever they are voting for is another thing, but I think people must come back to vote. I think this is important for Cameron Highlands. We need to really clean up Cameron Highlands.Make it more welcoming for tourists, and also importance must be given to Cameron's people. A lot of foreigners and illegal people are coming in and doing businesses there. I think priority should be given to Cameron's people to be doing businesses, open stalls and so on. So traffic jam congestion, to ease that will be a priority, and as well as cleaning up Cameron Highlands, sustainable development. I might evenpropose a moratorium on development for a few months first. Stop all approvals for projects and sit down and look at existing projects, how it was approved and so on. I think there is no shortcut and no special strategy. Just keep working for the benefit of the people. That is the strategy.